Hello, and welcome to another episode of Darkest Shinar Plays War of the Human Tanks, Alter. Now, I believe we want to go here. And we're making enough money from these that we can just keep going. Let's head into the next episode. Aruta. Alright. This is episode 6, Struggle Above the Net. Apparently, Megumi sounds like artillery when she does anything. Must be an important question. Can she not cook? Is it like just add water? It's cup ramen. I don't know, cup noodles are pretty good. They're good enough to get into Final Fantasy 15. You went to the ramen room. Is it her ramen shrine? Then we need to have a bigger army. All at once. It doesn't hurt her figure, apparently. She has 9 rooms dedicated to helmets. Currently, and about to hit 10. What do you even do, Megumi? How are we going to build a hot spring in this room? Like, not this exact room, but all the rooms are basically the same. Wow. She doesn't like this plan. Well, what else do you do the day off besides shop? We're having yakiniku today. That was solved quickly. Is this even a grocery store you buy food? I'm pretty sure they're selling furniture over there. I wish she would have said Yakiniku Banzai, because that would have been funny, given this particular game. Is she punishing her right in the store? But won't she get off on that public humiliation? Also, nobody seems to be alarmed that they're doing Ikidashi torture in the middle of the store. She's a regular. Remember wonder if she has a limit for when the pleasure turns to pain. Why are there straight eggs here? Do straight eggs just follow you around? We're gonna fight in this parking lot. Straight eggs for Minayata. That's actually. We could get some intel. Don't self-destruct in the parking lot, there's lots of cars there. How does everyone know her weakness? Uses self-produced, yet sheer green onions. Like they grow them on the roof or something. I saw pictures of the meat on the internet before. Why are you punishing right before battle? Alright, it may be difficult to break through the enemy ranks if we split our forces, perhaps focus on a single route. What does the parking lot look like? I like the little details they add on the blank spaces of the map, all the cars. Unfortunately, there's a car on the right side that's kind of in a tile, so it's not gonna have a good time. All right, let's assemble some tanks. Sanuki. Scout tank. Let's get one. Muku. Let's get one. Leo. Let's get one even though it hurts a bit. Got another Muku. If we used all our supplies. Remember when I said in Human Tanks when I wish the slider would stay? Now I wish the slider would reset. Probably back here. It's the best spot for Leo. We're gonna get some Muku on the flank. And then in the middle, a Lassie. Then Alva on the outside. Asahi and Colin in the same rank, right? It's gonna be a front line anyway. So now we should have like four slots left. Let's get a Sanuki on the far corner. And Mikkei on the other side. Maybe another artillery. two here. And if we have space, put Logami on the other side. Or here, maybe. Okay, that should be our max. So we'll just do a quick save in case game breaks. And then let's be off. Wish us luck, because if we get buggered, we might not be able to recover. It's always a tense moment waiting for the first movement to pop. It'll probably be one of our assault tanks. Let's go hard. And just plaster this hallway. Alright, I need to move right now because I know where to fire. Don't think this one can make the distance. No. So, unfortunately, we're about to lose a pretty decent tank. There's basically nothing I can do about it. Same situation over here, I presume. Yep. Well, we killed something. And we'll have you fire off to the side just in case. That was actually a great goal. Some dreams right now. I'm gonna shoot over here just so we have a good chance. So we won't hit enough of the target. Okay, I'm glad that that was important. Drop fat recon up the side. And another one up this way. Okay, that's bad news bears. Let's move laterally. Good show. I want to bleed off their small units so that I can do something about the big units. You know, that was a really expensive scout. I'm not pleased. Throw it over there for good measure. I want to move Mogami forward. I want to shoot here. I want to spread my units out a little bit. Stand by. I was scared. Okay, move up. There's unfortunately no way to take both of these out, so we'll just do it like this. This will be out of range. It is. So stand by. Ooh, that was painful. That's like a lot of supplies that just went down the drain. And all because I chose to move the call-in before the Muku. It burns. Presumably they have a big unit down each lane. Might as well take the shot though. Let's press forwards, I guess. Throw an attack like here. Also, shore up this line. Bugger. I just need like one more millisecond to move that unit. So it's like here. I don't like how close our numbers are. I don't like how the enemy knows where one of my units is now. But we've managed to punch through the center. So I just need to identify the command tank. Man, Luke is good. Get a big scout tank there, so it might even be able to see me. Stand by. Throw an attack. This Lassie actually has a good attack range. Okay. I don't think we have enough range to hit that. We do not. Stand by for now. I want to move Leo up. Just keep plastering this side, just in case. It killed my most expensive unit, but also now I know their command tank is within striking distance at that point. I really wish that you had more than one shot. We know the command tank is somewhere around this top area because they do not have much range. Hopefully, yeah. Nope. Okay, we should be able to take out this tank. use any other units.
ここか?
Excellent.
Oshimai nano. Oshimai nano. Yarareta nano.
Alright, Himawari down. Who gets to move next? Good. Here? I think we're still one tile at a range to hit the command tank. Check out the scout tank, which is pretty important. That was probably revealing this whole area up here. I think we have their command tank cornered. Let's hope we don't lose anyone else in the process. Ah, bitch quitting. Well, there's only two places she can be now. There's only one place she could reasonably be now. And that's, like, basically just to the right of where we were. What a bugger. We need some modems. That'll be our only advantage. So I feel we're actually falling behind tech-wise. What? Is there more than one command tank this early? Let's try this. They've got her covered. Is there like a safety shot here? They do have two command tanks. Here, maybe? Here, maybe? Well, this is going to be a costly battle. So we need to start moving units basically to the right. Do we have like three command tanks? No, just interceptor. Jump the gun a little bit. I do expect Leo to be able to move next. Thing is, she's gotta be, like, in that area. Just rips me. I can't see exactly where. The attack. Try this maybe? Maybe she's sliding along the outside. Should encounter her shortly anyway. Like, maybe up? This is the closest an enemy's ever gotten to Ruru, I'm a little bit worried. Well, we ran out of time, but we held dominance. I think it's the first time we ran the timer out. It paid really well, and it's relatively easy. It was just poorly handled. We could have done much better. Also, when we get upgraded tanks, farming that will be a breeze. We got all you can eat coupons, why wouldn't we? Well, but Ellie gets to go. Wow. Savage. I guess Megumi gets to cook after all. Oh, a knight tank and a samurai tank. Nice. That was a lot easier than the first game. Alright, so once again, just going to develop a combined armored tank. Like, it'll take all of our money. And actually, we can't because it takes 3 Leos. I want to make that pretty bad. Type T alarming cannon. I also want that assault tank. I love the variety of tanks. That's a lot of crates. Why is this cheaper? It even has a helmet. Well, I guess it could be a hat, but Sapporo antenna. Is it going to bring me a beer? Okay, well, we're going to make the knight, because it's cheaper. We have to be a little conservative, because we need to replace all those tanks that got destroyed, too. Well, you know what? I think I'll just develop that one tank, because it's going to cost a lot to replace what we lost. So, thanks for watching. Hit like button helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more. And we will catch you next time. Bye now.